Hi everyone, this is Laria.
And Chris.
And welcome back to a new episode of SOMA. The creepy SOMA.
Well, yeah. I see fire inside that. So we will continue from where we left.
Yeah, if you remember, guys, last time we got grabbed by a creepy creature.
And I see fire.
How about we don't see anything? Yeah, I don't know. Should I go there or?
You have to run left, right, then left and right, and
I think this is where we came from. Or not? Is there someone running?
Only the monster.
Okay, oh, okay. I almost got scared.
Nothing to worry about.
Obviously. Can we use this?
Of course not.
I think we can. Or not?
No.
Hello, can you help us? No? Okay. You're making us feel uncomfortable. Uncomfortable.
Opening door one. Number one.
Are you okay?
Yeah, he's just drunk.
I think he's trying to say something to us. Oh yeah, I guess I know. I am playing at the moment. But I have a feeling...
Because it's the easy part.
I don't know if it is the easy part.
I am 100% sure.
Okay. I think there's someone there, okay?
Don't look.
Okay. What did you just say, that this is the easy part? Did he actually say that?
Yeah.
He's close. And I have no idea what to do.
He can open doors, you know?
Yeah, I remember, but... I'm just hoping that he won't.
He will.
Should I open it?
And do what?
I don't know. I can hear him.
We all can.
Okay. Should I go?
It's your choice. I'm not playing.
I don't want to make this choice.
Oh, you can go...
Nope, you can't.
Nowhere.
I can barely see anything.
Don't look. He's there.
Okay. I think he just stays there.
Are you sure?
I don't know.
No, he's coming.
Okay, I'll just look here. Oh, I'm too tired for this. What should I do if he's always there?
I don't know. I have no idea.
This is the worst part of the game. Should I just go and not care if I die or not?
Okay.
I mean, otherwise I'll just stay here forever.
He's there. A nice walk.
Yeah, but I have to go somewhere. Should I go that way?
Where he went?
Yeah, well, doesn't look like there's another way. I think I have to go there.
Yep.
How do I get there?
You will see.
I know.
in hell.
I don't wanna go there.
Where? I think he's here.
What if he's not? Hello? Whew. I feel a little bit sick. Okay, maybe not safer, but...
Good luck, part two.
Haha, thank you very much. Really? I can't even go down there? Oh man, I have to go back.
Yep. Can you touch something?
No. Oh. No, no, really. Nope.
Yeah, move on. To the left or something?
No.
He's coming.
Maybe he's not,
he's
okay?
He's coming.
It would be funny if he was here.
Yep.
Yes. Oh, let's close this. Maybe this will give us some light, because I think I'm using a flashlight. Sorry I'm not talking too much, but I am so, so tired. And when I combine tired with being scared, it doesn't make me feel very comfortable. I can't even pronounce...
He's coming, you have to go.
You think?
Yep.
Yes, I'm getting out of here.
He's coming, he will catch you, he'll catch you.
No, he won't. Oh man.
He's near.
Not again.
I sense a disturbance in the force.
How do you open the F. flashlight? Okay, F.
The F word. Oh, F key.
The F key. Okay, he was there. I saw him.
You will die.
Just shut up. Maybe you won't.
Hide somewhere.
Where am I supposed to hide? What is this thing? It's disgusting. I know where I have to go, I think. Well, not here. Or here? Oh, okay. I recognize. So I'm kind of on the other side. You know, when
some
we...
Some kind of what?
We're just on the other side, okay. I think we have to wait for him to pass through here.
You have to run.
Run
you
where?
Have to run? I don't know.
I don't want to run.
Everything.
I don't feel safe running. I don't want to go through this.
It's safe here.
No, it isn't.
It's safe, you can go.
Oh, I can't go here. Okay. Okay. Please tell me this is the right path.
It is the right path.
It's easier when you walk like this. I mean...
Yeah.
I think he doesn't hear you. Or whatever.
You have to run now.
I don't know.
I don't know, but go.
Yes.
Open, open.
Okay. Yes, I'm getting out of here. Oh, this is too intense.
That was close. He's coming?
No. Hopefully he can get through here. Why there has to be so many of them? One was enough.
Are you sure he's not coming?
I can hear him. I can hear him as well. Don't tell me I have to go through this again.
You have to go through this again.
You're not helping. What is wrong with you?
Can you talk?
No, not really.
No, I meant him, not you. You can't talk.
Yeah, talk to him. Where is he going?
I don't know.
Are there two of them?
He's coming this way.
No, he isn't.
Oh, he's backing off.
No, man. I don't want to go there. I go there
with the W key.
You're not helping. He's coming through here again. Did he open the door or something, or is it open?
It's open.
Okay,
well, you have nothing to lose.
I do. I can lose my life on this.
He's coming.
He is?
Yep. I think. I don't know, I can go and check it out.
Oh, he is coming, okay. I just walk slowly. Bags off, okay. So that's
the pattern.
All he does, yeah, that's the pattern.
Now that you know that, we can end the episode here.
How about no? I mean, I wish, because I am so scared.
Go.
Go where? I can't, because...
Behind. You have to go now.
You think?
We'll come back. We'll come. Don't run. That's the worst idea to run. You know you'll die, right?
No. Man! So I have to go like slowly?
Yeah.
Okay,
never,
I'll
ever,
try
ever
again.
Run.
Somehow.
Where are you going back?
I'm going back?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Very positive.
Wasn't that the way I came?
No, I don't think so.
What am I supposed to do?
He's coming. He's behind me, you know?
Yes, I know.
And where
Thank
are you,
you
walking
for reminding
in front
me.
Of him?
I can't even use my...
What?
My flashlight.
It's on.
It is?
Yeah.
Oh man. Not making any difference. I think I have to go, like, you know where? I mean, this was supposed to happen, so now he comes here. And now, when he's here, I have to go to the exit.
Are you sure?
No, but...
I think
there's nothing here.
On the left side. You didn't check it.
Well, here is nothing. And this is the place I came through. So there's nothing here.
And on the left side?
Oh. There's not... Oh.
That's it.
There's nothing.
Nothing on the... No.
No, so when he comes in, I
have to...
Oh. Yeah.
But he will follow.
Well, bad luck. What can I say?
If you run, you know, he will kill you.
Yes. I learned my lesson. So he is coming. Did he come this way? Hopefully not. Oops. Come on, man. Just get here already.
I don't think he will come here again. It was here because he killed you here.
Oh.
I think.
I don't know if I should believe you or not.
He's coming.
Well, he is coming.
I told you he will come.
Right. Thank you very much. I just want to get out of here.
At least I'll have the easy part.
Shut up.
He's coming.
Woo!
Don't.
Okay, I'm not
running. You dare to run.
I'm not even looking, okay?
You're not even
looking. I'm looking slowly.
Right.
Sure. Right here? No. Nope.
Why is it closed?
Because my life is difficult.
And she came from here?
Yes, I did. There must be something to open. I think I have to go back. Probably there was something there.
He's coming.
I'm not even going to look. Hopefully this will protect me.
Yeah. He will definitely not see the light, the flashlight.
Shut up. Please, I don't want to die and do this again. Oh, I'm dying.
3, 2,
oh, man.
1.
And there's nothing I can do.
And nothing. Or nothing.
Where am I supposed to go? Tell me.
I hear that sound.
So he was in there.
He's angry. He's touching you.
You're not helping.
Why should I help? You never help me.
Of course I always help you.
Yeah, I died 3 times, I think. Because of you.
I don't believe that.
I think you have to check the door to see what error it gives you.
Okay.
I just think.
Well, there's nothing else to do, so...
Recharge. Recharge something.
Maybe he's
behind you.
Yeah, when he goes inside, I'll lock him and I'll go back to the room where I died, and probably there's something there that I missed.
He'll hear you if you close the door.
No, it just took a while till he opened it.
Because he was far away, but if you close it right after he passed the door, I think he will open it.
Okay, then I'll close it like right away. I'll just wait a few seconds. He went in. Do you think I can close it now?
And now go. What are you doing?
I want to close the door.
Why? Go step down.
I never go. Feeling it won't last.
You got the feeling
that this won't last very long. Last one. I am so scared. You play. I can't
Why?
Do this.
Why?
I don't
no,
play.
You have to finish it.
I can't do this.
I won't touch anything.
Freaking door.
Wait. Wait for him. Wait. See what.
Damn it, lag.
Come.
Damn. I can't run.
Why?
I don't know. What?
Jump. It's either the monster or the water. Choose carefully. Now I can play.
Okay.
Because it's the easy part. I like this easy part.
Shut up. Maybe I should have closed the door.
Do you think there are sea monsters?
Just go up. I don't think there's anything down here. Or maybe there is.
I have
actually.
A hunch.
Yeah.
A really big one. It's on my back.
It's not fair for you to play the easy part. I can't see anything. Much better.
Whoa, that's entrance?
I just look around. And look up. There's nothing there. Oh, I think up there was the red
thing. It's also red.
Yeah, the charity thing.
I can't go here.
No, you need to find the ladder.
Can't I just build one because I'm a robot?
No, you're not that kind of robot.
Oh.
There was a ladder on that. Oh, there is one. Oops.
I hear
I'm
something.
Sorry, I just touched the microphone. Unwillingly. Up we go.
Just a little bit. And
good luck. Try not to fall.
Okay. I need some music. Tan 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 tan. Okay. Tan 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 tan. Should I go up or
I don't think you can.
I can.
No.
If I jump?
No.
here also. Look, I can.
Now you can. Come here.
Can I jump from here?
I don't think it's a good idea.
Why not?
I don't know. I have a feeling. Oh, so I have to go down here?
I forgot to sing.
That's okay.
You're not helping me.
You're just ruining
the
mood. You're ruining the mood. You should be creepy and...
Bam, bam, bam. No?
Oh, don't jump. Yet. Let's see.
I jump.
Let's see what's... Okay, I think you have to jump there. Probably.
You said not to jump, and now you want me to jump.
I don't know. Or maybe there. No, I think back there.
Mm. Yeah.
Or maybe there's something up. Oh, that's where you came from.
I just came from there.
Yeah. Okay.
So, do I jump?
Yeah.
Geronimo!
Oh, you can actually get damaged.
No. I'll put it nice and easy. Come on, nice and
back. I would laugh so much if you fell.
This is so clean, do you see?
It's interesting that you can actually see like robot-like or I don't know, like blurry and do you see?
And
I mean you don't see clearly. Oh, not again. Not.
I can see clearly now. The rain is gone?
No. Unfortunately not. Oh, now we can see clear again. Oh, so it's like a battery or something.
Emergency flush. Director personnel stand clear before...
Pull the level, Kronk.
Should I press the button? Press the button.
I think we are about to get flushed. I think you have to go. Just go. What was that? How did he find us? I mean...
Maybe it was another person. Oh, not again. Oh, look! It looks like me.
Hmm. Yeah, actually it does.
Oh,
you
I can
touch
poke
him.
What happened? What did she do?
Come on, we gotta get her out of there.
Holy shit, Heart blew a VO2 surplus. She sealed the tunnel.
She really didn't want Anchors following us to Omicron. Oh
shit, she's fucking hurt. Her suit is leaking.
We are out of Theta. I'm so happy about this. Just be careful.
Fish. Okay. Okay, I'll start playing like it's a scary or something.
Come on, it is. Yeah.
Let's find Omicron.
Okay. And I'll start playing right now. Oh my god, that's a fish! Oh, run!
What are these things?
I don't know. I'll touch them.
Yeah. Oh, they have no power. Well, just follow the path.
Which one?
Well, the one you're on.
I see a light.
Well, go
it's
to
the saving light, or not?
Yeah.
It's the only light.
There. Just go ahead. No, definitely. No, there's
Why
no
not?
Power. There's no power there.
I wanna
this
go.
Okay.
You see?
Hope they save me a diving suit.
Look, I can push it.
Hey, come on!
Yeah, what is this schmiss?
Schmiss.
This looks really interesting. I really like this game when there are no monsters.
I'm fucking open! And nobody's answering to anything! What kind of cold-hearted motherfuckers would just leave us out here to die?
Don't you get it? They're dead.
What are they talking about?
They were only humans?
Yeah, I think so.
How many do?
No, it's offline. You have to, you know,
open.
Try to push the button?
No.
There was a ladder behind you that would go up. No.
Manual override.
Nice, nice job. And we're being flushed again?
No, it's not working.
Oh, maybe those things.
Is this something working here?
Apparently not.
I can't.
Well, maybe we have to try again. So, before flushing, make sure to open valves and turn on the pump. So we need to open the valves.
Open valves.
Well, not those.
They're not open.
So these ones, we have to open. Maybe you're doing it the wrong way. Just try to do it in a circle motion.
Nope.
Now try to push the button down. No, not going to work.
Nope.
Is anything going to work? What did it say? Just
where?
There. So, open the valves and
turn on the pressure pump.
No, on the pressure pump.
I think we need only to turn on, or this is this is the pressure pump, but
yes,
it's
jammed.
Everything is jammed here.
What are we doing wrong?
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go explore. Maybe we missed something.
Okay.
See, we are trying to see blurry again.
I think it's the energy.
Yeah. I don't think it's a good idea to go down
there.
Yeah,
I saw.
You can stand that much pressure. This is pretty much.
Where am I going? This isn't safe.
Yeah, this isn't safe. Let's
go. Well, anything is safe from this game.
Do you see something?
No. Just go.
Of course I will go.
So I guess those things were meant not to work.
Ready? Don't tell me I did all of this for nothing.
No, don't jump.
Are you sure? Something is following me, I think.
Following? I don't think so. It's just the energy, I think.
I'm low energy.
Can you go on the other side?
It was the same thing if I jumped.
Yeah. I don't think you can stand it. I think you're going to die because you need a pressure suit or something. I don't know. No, I don't think it's going to work. No, just don't. No. I think
I
we
won't.
Have to.
Okay, let's find the suit or whatever I need.
Yeah. Good luck with that. I feel like sneezing.
Sneeze?
I can't. I just feel like it, but it's not coming. This is so annoying. Just go back.
No.
Aw, oh, man.
So let's see if I can hold the pressure and.
Whoa.
You did.
needed.
What?
We're still falling?
I had to do this.
No.
No.
I don't know. Just.
Oh.
What's up with this? Oh, so we died for
we
good.
We died for good.
Well, no, he will.
You died.
Oh, hopefully, he won't. We won't have to do that all
hopefully.
Over again. No, no, it's saved. At some point, it's saved. We had a checkpoint. Yes.
Oh. Okay.
So we didn't miss much. Actually, we didn't miss anything.
Well.
At least we can look around now and
yeah.
see.
Let's
we
find
can
over.
Take the other path. The path
yeah.
to nowhere.
Just go.
I don't see any
right?
path.
Right. I think you have to go back there. Hopefully there was a bug or something. What's that? What is that thing?
Oh no 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 no.
I don't know.
Maybe there's something interesting. Maybe you can use it.
No, I can't.
Are you
oh.
sure? I don't
what
know.
What should I do? Okay.
I was about to say something nasty.
Come on, say it.
No. I'm a good girl. No.
I think I have to follow this.
It just goes into one another. Into each other.
Maybe one of them has a button to reset.
I don't think so. It's just up
sure?
there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure of it. I'm just running in circles for nothing. Just go
okay,
up. Just go ahead and I'm sure we missed something. I'm sure of it. I'm positive.
What's that?
What? I don't know.
This.
I don't know.
This.
This. Oh, look!
It's
nothing!
It's a big nothing. Something to push?
No, obviously not.
So we have that which is not working.
Maybe
also
there's
this
one of those things to put your fist into to recharge or something. No. Don't click on that guy again.
Yeah. Don't wanna hear him again. Yeah, nothing here. Let me make sure.
Yeah, let's go up and let's make sure it wasn't a bug.
It wasn't. That's the game.
It doesn't make any sense. It doesn't make any sense. See, it doesn't even work to take that down. Let's read again. So, before flushing, we need to open the valves. Okay? Try and open them again. Maybe if you...
What?
Let me try.
No, it's not working. It's
why
just
it isn't
jammed.
Working?
Now you believe me?
No. You're doing something wrong.
I'm not doing anything wrong.
Oh, man.
Anything. I have only done it all.
Which... She's all offline. We can't open it.
So we have to go back.
Okay, let's go back. Go... I don't know where. Just go back to... that place.
Theta.
We are not going back to that place. Ever.
Why not?
Actually, we're still at Theta, I think.
Yeah.
But... Not in that section of Theta. What's up with these things?
Maybe I have to give them one.
This is Omicron?
Hey, for
they saved me a diving suit.
Omicron. So we're not at Theta anymore.
Yep.
No, there's nothing there.
Nothing here also. And on the left side?
I don't know. Nope, nothing.
No. I don't know. I'm always looking for something very, very hidden. You want to go back?
Yeah, go on the right side.
Which right side?
On your right side, there's...
Oh, this one.
Follow the red lights, I don't know. Not exactly there, just go along the road.
Well, the road is there.
Huge pipes, whatever they are called.
But I'm tired, I can hear myself. Although I'm a robot.
Well, robots can get tired of stuff.
And we are back.
We're back. Let me try.
I don't think we have to go back. Let me try something.
Okay. I think there's something with the stains.
I know.
Or maybe there's a bug. I can't figure it out.
It's not a bug.
It doesn't make any sense then. I mean, it really doesn't make any sense. It should work. Oh, there's something there. Oh, finally!
See, I told you. You said I was going in circles.
Oh, no.
Listen to me. Because I'm right.
Fine. I'm sorry.
You are forgiven.
Thank you very much. Now you can go back to that place. I'm sure it will work now.
Which?
With the valves, where you have to turn them.
It's still red, you see?
Yes, but you have to turn them and flush or whatever, and then we'll...
We have to flush?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, I'll go to the bathroom and flush, if that's what you wanna do.
Maybe you didn't have enough strength to retake those
flush
things.
Okay.
Okay.
Why is that working?
Oh, what are we doing?
Can I kick it?
Wrong. Can you? I don't know.
No, it's not working.
Oh man.
I think there are more of them. More of those.
More of those things?
Yeah. Oh, seriously? No, you have to...
Oh, there was no way of doing that.
Better be careful.
Let me.
Okay. No, did it open the hatch?
No, because...
Maybe now
first
it
won't. Need...
Are you serious? How stupid can this be? Did they think that probably someone will just figure it out at first?
I really didn't saw that button.
No. Did it open that?
First, flush. Flush complete. Oh, the monster opened the door.
He welcomes us.
Yay, everybody is dead here also.
What was that?
Yeah,
that was very
I totally agree.
Disgusting as always. But you're on its own way.
Okay. First I have to learn them.
Yeah.
Fish.
Subsource.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Just plug down its own. I don't think it will do anything now.
Okay.
Wasn't there.
Fine. Ok,
Catherine?
What?
There you are.
Where are we?
We're right next to Omicron, a smaller building connected to the main site. Can't you tell?
No, my view is pretty limited. There's some heavy restrictions on my system access. Did you find a power suit?
Not yet. I'm trying to figure out how to get into Omicron, the big building.
Oh, okay. Keep up the good work.
That's it? You got nothing?
Good luck.
Thanks.
He sounded so bored.
How are you so okay with all this?
With what?
Being a talking box, for one thing. Not being human.
It's not so bad.
So, you're not bothered at all by not having a body?
I'm getting there. You're making me feel really self-conscious.
Come on. Be serious.
I never felt that comfortable being human in the first place. This isn't much worse.
Not being able to move would freak me out. Glad you got the box and not me.
Would make it a little easier to help out if I had a body, but you're doing a good job.
Just figured being able to stretch a little would give you some ease.
My physical constraints don't translate to my experience very well. I feel about as human as before, but as if suspended in air. Which is kind of interesting now that I think about it.
God damn it. I forgot the button. To rotate it.
Kath, why do you think I was made? Why would this AI, the WoW, bring me here?
I don't think you could ever know. I have my own beliefs, but nothing that can be verified.
Tell me, why do you think the WoW brought me here?
The WoW had a range of assignments, but they all sprung from one single idea. Preserve
we
humanity.
Can't see anything.
When the comet hit the Earth, killing everything, leaving a fraction of humanity left alive, the WoW started to compensate.
It's restoring humanity.
I think so, but I don't think we share its definition of human. Or life, for that matter.
I have no idea what they're doing.
No.
Are we alive?
That's an impossible question to answer. We lack meaningful definitions.
Just figured there must be a way to know. To know if this life is worth living.
I'm so smart.
You assume you've changed so much, but have you really?
I don't know.
I don't know what I did.
I don't feel so different. The world sure does. I never realized how much the idea of myself depended on where I am.
How do you mean?
I miss Toronto. Not because my friends and family are there, but because I know where I fit in. In Toronto, I know who I am.
Man,
that's an interesting observation.
So, what are we supposed to do? Just get the power back on?
Yep.
Yeah, but the sad part is that we can't read this thing. We shouldn't have taken out.
Sorry.
That's okay. Oh, look, I turned it a little bit. Just a little bit. It's not going to work. How do you rotate this thing? Come on! So we just have to figure this out somehow.
Okay, okay. No. That's good.
Try to go up. There are some ladders. I'll just waste time like this.
Where'd you go?
Just doing some exploring.
No, I have to figure that out, I think.
Adam is ordered to come to us. Okay, I'm not going there anymore.
You're not Adam.
Shut up. So that's it.
Yeah, we have to figure the button thing.
Oops.
Sorry. That's good.
Click on it and or not.
So do we need the source?
Obviously.
We don't need the lightning.
So we need to do this to get to Omicron. So
this is easy.
Okay.
No, it's not working. This one is faulty. So we are going this.
No, not going. So this is the only way.
What?
Nope.
No.
No, not that one. Not that one.
No.
Yes.
What?
You didn't pull it. Huh? Okay. No, you did it right.
That's not.
You did it right.
No.
This one?
Where are you going? What are you doing?
We just need
No, we need it to Omicron.
I know, but
it
didn't work there.
Are you sure it wasn't the last one?
No. This one, right? Oh, which one?
Both of them.
Why both?
Or not?
Nope. See, it doesn't have power. You see, there's a yellow thing. That's why I went this way.
No, you have to play something.
Okay. Huh. If we click this one,
nothing happens. Left?
Yeah, let's try left. Which one?
Down.
And no, we did it.
Finally.
Yay!
Jeff.
Oh, the terminal just lit up.
That was easy.
Yep, it was okay. Oh, now what? Let's see what's here. Nothing interesting.
Nothing interesting. Part 709,000.
Right. Can I take you back? Oh.
There has to be a way to cancel the lockdown. Have a look around the room.
What?
Have a look on the room.
Oh, so it was
the pages.
That... Yeah.
Are you sure it was that?
Are you sure there wasn't anything on that?
Yeah.
I think it was
a glitch noise.
Yeah, what is that?
It's our clock. That's great. I'm not sure if you can hear it, guys. Come on, go up. Let's hope it's here. No, it isn't. You're
Apology.
Right.
It must... I think it has to be on the pages. From the bottom.
From the bottom of what?
Floor. From the floor.
I don't think so. You can't read anything from them.
Did you do that, Catherine?
What?
Never mind.
Okay.
I think I solved it.
Solved what?
Why do I get the feeling that we just got lured into the back of a van?
What are you talking about? Omicron retracted the quarantine shutters. Lockdown cancelled.
Something wants us to come inside.
And we want to go inside. What's the problem? Come on, let's get going.
The problem is that we don't want to go there.
Yeah. I don't want to go there. Oops.
Manual override.
Hmm. This one?
Yeah.
No, we can't.
No.
Yeah, I think it's... It doesn't work?
Oh. I think this.
Okay.
And we're going underwater again.
But you are playing this time.
It doesn't work.
You can press space.
Never mind.
Or not.
Okay. I have a feeling there's someone waiting for us.
Well, that's why you're playing.
Thank you. Very helpful. Oh, these little guys are working. See?
Yeah.
They're robots, actually. Hello, little dude. You look friendly.
Nope. It looks scary.
No, he doesn't.
He does. Oh, we have two entrances now. Which one will you choose?
I think we can... We have to go that way and probably there will be something that will take us there anyway.
Yeah.
So let's try
a
here.
A monster.
Yeah. Probably. Or not. Should we try that and see?
Let's go. No. I don't know. I'm not sure if it's a good idea.
I mean, last time we fell and...
If you're going... No, you will fall. Fall.
You will fall. So, No! I thought... Don't do that again.
Oh, come on. This time it worked. I think you have to run. Now. Now. Jump, 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 jump.
Okay.
And left.
Yippee! Oops. I believe that if we went inside and tried, it would have worked.
Are you sure?
No, but I don't know.
We will have
to. Yeah. I'm kind of curious. But hey! Okay.
Let's find that suiting.
Can we go back?
No.
No?
No.
No?
We can't.
No? But I want to go back. Containment. Okay. I'm not going there. Let's see what's up here. Oh, so... dive room. Probably inside there.
You heard something, but you're still going there?
Yeah. Why not?
You can go on the left.
I can go on the left and right, probably.
Oh, the right, sorry. also left.
Why left?
No, in the end of the...
No, you can't. It's
no?
It's locked, yeah.
Yeah, I saw.
Let's see what's here. Okay, you're not friendly. Goodbye. Was this supposed to happen?
I don't know, but run.
Is he going to come after us?
Let's hope for the best.
Yeah, I think we have to go up there anyway. That's lovely. Yep. That's interesting. Anyways, we will have to end it here. So, I hope you enjoyed, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and stay tuned for more, because we'll post the next episode this Friday.
Yeah, and don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.
Yep, please. Thanks for watching, and see you soon.
Bye.